Third down and 14. Manning steps up. Hits Beckham. Beckham has got enough for a first down, but there is a flag in the end zone. This is a hold.
Offense number 74. The foul occurred in the end zone.
That's a safety. That's the left tackle, Eric Flowers. Let's take a look. James Harrison gets into him. I don't see any hold there, though. I don't see a hold by Flowers that warranted. I guess he got the right arm there around the helmet. That's what the call was. So it's a safety for a holding in the end zone. A 2-0 lead for the Steelers in the first. Eric Flowers guilty of the hold in the end zone, which leads to, by rule, a safety. And here's Beckham.